one of the best toy accessories of all time. And here is my Beetlejuice toy review based on the characters in the movie. Stay tuned. How's it going, everybody? My name is Jordan and welcome to Basement Collectibles. If you like comics, toys, movies, and arcades, please consider leaving a like, a comment, and definitely subscribe for further great content. Now let's get back to the video. Released by Kenner in 1989, Beetlejuice, the hit movie and TV cartoon show, they started with series one, which included Beetlejuice Showtime that comes with a rotten Rattler, which you see in this figure right here. This was actually my first figure that I bought growing up. The next one up is Beetlejuice Shish Kebab that came with scary skewers. The next one was Beetlejuice Spinhead with creepy cockroach. Then came one of the main characters, Adam Maitland, with his headless ghost with beak face mask and creepy crawler. Next one up is Ortho the Obnoxious with his loathsome lizard. Next came series 2, which came the exploding Beetlejuice. The details describe this figure changes into a flying beetle. His top parts fly off, revealing hilarious flying bug body underneath. Second Beetlejuice that came out of series 2 was Beetlejuice Shipwreck. Here's a ghost who spent a little too much time at sea. Shipwreck Beetlejuice knows how to scare obnoxious humans. Watch his arms fly up as scary tentacles leap from his head. So out of all the characters they created in the Beetlejuice toy line, where was Lydia? Why didn't they come up with a Lydia action figure? I would have loved my daughters to play with a Lydia action figure beside Beetlejuice. Was it because she didn't want her likeliness on an action figure? I tried Googling it, but I couldn't find any information about it. If anybody knows why, can you please leave a comment in the comments section below? I would really appreciate it. And now, for one of the greatest toy accessories of all time, Beetlejuice's Vanishing Vault. Check out the sides here. Show you the back. Here's the demo. Now, if you still don't know how the magic happens, let me show you. The Vanishing Vault is a movie accurate as you could ask for. The colors and even the great detail around the bugs. I love showing this toy off to my family and friends. It was an awesome toy and a magic trick all in one. My only wish is that Kenner made a black and white striped suit Beetlejuice that looked like the shrunk Beetlejuice. It came out with all those Beetlejuice figures I listed at the start of the video, but the closest we got was the Showtime Beetlejuice.
So that's it, guys, for this video based on the toys of Beetlejuice the movie. If you have any of these toys in your collection or this great toy accessory, the Vanishing Vault, please let me know down below in the comments. And again, thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it.